Are tomatoes bad for arthritis sufferers? Eggplants, peppers, tomatoes, and potatoes are all members of the nightshade family. These vegetables contain the chemical solanine, which some people claim aggravates arthritis pain and inflammation. But if you find they trigger arthritis pain, don't eat them, Larson suggests.